One, two. Okay, you can do quite a bit with a harmonica. Now, I'm only 2 days out of the hospital. Had a small heart attack. But everything's not fixed. I've got a headache. I'm not feeling that great. But I just felt like throwing something together here, show a little bit of how things are done with a simple, small harmonica. And in fact, this is just an old small G. And you just draw a few notes together like this. Pick one out. Sometimes you gotta hold your breath a little. They showed me, I got to see live pictures of my lungs and my heart while I was in there. And my lungs looked terrific. In fact, they expressed that to me. They couldn't believe it. And they showed me the lungs. I have extra long lungs on both sides and clear as a bell. And I told them that's because I play harmonica. Sometimes you have to hold a note. I'll show you, like this. Or like that. So I'm going to go ahead and move this up a little bit here and show you what you can do. You pick a few notes out. Here we go. One, two. Thank you. Single notes will give you practice. You want to, you know,